Tonight, Volusia County wildlife officials are looking for a black bear that killed a dog at a home near DeLand. Neighbors say they've seen the bear roaming in an area near West Speedway Boulevard. West 2's Claire Metz reports the dog's owners are fearful the bear might come back.
Greg Mapp says his beloved Molly was a terrific guard dog, so when an intruder burst into the backyard Saturday night, she did what she was supposed to. She went after the intruder, only she was no match for a big black bear.
My dog was just a hollering and screaming.
Mapp heard a commotion out back around 11 p.m. and was stunned to see his 14-year-old Rottweiler Dalmatian mix in a fight for his life. A surveillance camera was rolling, but the yard light was off, so you can only see shadowy images of the attack, but it ultimately proved fatal for Molly.
The bear and my dog were going toe-to-toe, and apparently it mauled it, and there was nothing I can do about it.
Hours before, the same camera showed Molly cruising around out back. Wildlife officers think her dog food likely attracted the bear, who crashed through the yard from a wooded area that abuts it.
And there was this bear by my cedar tree. Scared the living tar out of me.
Patricia Peacock lives just behind Mapp and thinks the same bear charged her last night.
It was coming, it stood up and then came down and started to move this way, and I didn't give it no time to get near me.
Officials warn residents to keep pet food inside, garbage in an enclosure, or the bear and others may keep coming, which, after burying one pet, Greg Mapp really worries about.
It's a lot of fear because I got another dog and my wife's terrified. And I'm terrified.
Fish and wildlife officials have three active bear situations. First, this one, of course. Then there's one in Paisley, where a bear bit a small dog there. And another in Pearson, where a man says a bear scratched his car. All three will be trapped and relocated. Near DeLand, Volusia County, Claire Metz, West 2 News.